Okay, today's workout is gonna be a 22-minute AMRAP. It's gonna be 10 reps of each movement. The first movement is gonna be a deadlift. Second movement is gonna be lunges, front forward lunges. Third movement is gonna be the sumo deadlift. Fourth movement will be the back squat. Fifth movement will be the glute bridge. So what I'm gonna do is demonstrate with the bar. You can be using a bar today, hopefully. You can get away with weight, so you'll have to handle the weight a little bit differently. So the deadlift, your feet are shoulder width apart. Your hands are outside of your hips. Sorry, I'm a little hoarse today, obviously. You want to pull those shoulder blades back, stick out your chest, and you're going to slide the bar basically down your legs to your knees, hinging at the hips with a soft knee. And then you're going to bend your knees, bring it to shin level, and then reverse the movement, keeping the bar against your legs, pulling all the way back up, shoulders behind the bar. Okay, so it's basically, if you think about it, hips and then knees. Knees, hips, okay? You've got to keep that back flat. The bar stays underneath the chest and goes in a straight path all the way down, all the way up. Some mistakes I see with deadlift are obviously the rounding backs. You've got to keep those shoulder blades pulled back, your chest stuck out, and your butt stuck out, and that should resolve that issue quickly. When you stick your chest and your butt out, it loads the work where it's supposed to be, which is in your hamstrings and your glutes, okay? Not your low back. So once again, deadlift, down and up, okay? This is your return position. All right, so that's our deadlift. The next movement is gonna be your lunges. You can front rack that bar, put it across your shoulders, and you're just gonna step out. Right and left is two, okay? Next movement is the sumo deadlift, which is different from that deadlift we just did. We're out wide in a sumo position. All right. To line up your sumo, at the bottom of your squat, your knees should be over your shoelaces and ankles approximately. Shouldn't be out this wide. This is too narrow, just pretty much, okay? So, shoulder width grip. You're gonna start at the bottom, at your shins, and pull all the way up, okay? Same kind of thing, you wanna keep the bar under your chest the whole time. And finish at the top, squeezing your butt, pulling your shoulders back. So that's our sumo deadlift. Then back squat across the shoulders. Bring our feet in. Meet our shoulder width apart. Toes are turned out. Chest is up. We drop down and up. Down and up, okay? Last thing is gonna be done with or without the weight. And you've seen it done before. I'm just gonna demonstrate right here on my step, which I use a lot. And you're gonna take that bar, cross your hips, and you're gonna drop down and up. I'm a little off center here, but that's just so I can demonstrate to you guys at a good angle. All right, so that's the first part. It's a 22-minute AMRAP, 10 reps of each movement. It's 5 movements. Take a little break. Then you're gonna do 10 rounds of tuck jumps and B sets. So tuck jumps, you do 20 tuck jumps, 10 V sits. And I think I've demonstrated this movement enough on the website. You should know what they are. So if you move at a decent pace, you'll be done in 10 minutes with this second part of tuck jumps and V sits. That's it, guys.